Looking for his name.
Just waiting for him to come on, and then we will take it out.
What up, dude?
How goes it?
How are you, brother?
Chilling. How are you?
Can you get a little thing? I'll just lean up here. Thanks so much. I'm pretty good. Where are you?
In my stew.
Where's the stew?
In Denver.
The stew in Denver.
Dude, it's like 30 degrees out right now. It's freezing.
Wow. Are you ready to snowboard?
Almost. I'm ready to go snowmobiling. That's my new thing.
Snowmobiling.
Crazy.
Yeah, God, there was that video last year, was it, when they were caught in the avalanche? They just escaped the avalanche. Was that last year?
So nuts.
That was crazy, bro.
Yeah, that shit's sketch.
I look like a snowboarder right now.
I know, you're ready to go shred some gnar.
I know, I got my shirt on, bro. I'm being a good boy. Oh,
yeah, mine's right here.
Come on, man.
I just got it.
But if you ain't willing to wear it, who is?
I'm wearing it.
God damn.
Should we show the fam?
I have the kind of the black one right here too. Got the black one here. How do you fucking turn?
Fresh.
Oh, yeah.
I'll wear the black one.
Boom. I have not been on Instagram for a long time. This is it. This is the first time in a while. Hey, guys. How you doing out there? We can join other people too, right?
Yeah. Like, I think so. I think you have to.
I'm like clicking on a couple of people, but it doesn't. It's not giving me the option. I think you could join a few people, right?
I thought so too.
Hey, how do we join one more person on this?
Do they have to request?
Let's get the freaks coming out. Where? Here? Usually you can just click on it and then it'll go live. I don't know why it doesn't. Anyway, what the hell is going on, man? You got a song coming out.
We got a song. So excited. Did you know it's coming out?
When is it coming out?
11 minutes.
Oh, is it actually coming out today? I thought it was the 15th or so. It is. I was looking at my calendar. Yeah, it's a long time coming. I love the song, and I'm really.
I think when was the first time we started working on it? Like a year ago, almost.
At least, yeah. I think it was at least that. I really love it. I hope we get a chance to play it live sometime.
Oh, we'll make it happen.
Yeah, that'll be really fun. So it comes out tonight.
U.S. in the U.S. Yeah, it's out across Australia. Has it? This guy.
Oh, okay. Right. I don't mean to be clueless. I knew it was coming up, but I just somehow missed it tonight.
You just got back, right? You were traveling just
now? Yeah, I'm traveling. I'm like just terminally jet lagged right now, but it's been great. Really, really great. I got caught in a protest the other day. I know a lot of people were.
Dude, I saw. What the hell?
Yeah, man. But it was, I mean, I never felt, you know, the concern for my well-being or anything, but they were pissed.
Yeah.
There were some angry Italians.
Was it about like vaccine stuff or what was it?
Yeah, vaccine, and they have something called a green pass over there. And I think that the next day after the protest, it was mandated that he had to have a green pass to go to work and do certain things. So people were
crazy. Upset.
Yeah, it was intense, man.
Weird.
But liking this song, is anybody hearing this already? Are you hearing from people?
Yeah, there's a bunch of people a lot of the Australia fam I saw. I saw one person in here from India loves it. Let me look through.
If that one person from India loves it, we're doing okay.
We got one Indian that is a fan. It's out in India.
All right.
You're the man, dude. You're holding it down for us.
Man, let me tell you something. I would love to do a tour of India, of like a regional tour of all the amazing places.
Only played one show there.
Yeah, I've never played any shows in India. We played almost everywhere in the world, but that would just be incredible. I love India. India's great. Any places you have never played that you're dying to play?
I've never been to South America.
Never been to South America.
I had had all of the Lollapaloozas lined up in 2019, and then that was right when COVID hit. We had to postpone them all. But that's one of the ones I really want to get to. I've heard crowds there are just like next level.
Yeah, I would say that's an accurate depiction. They were just the most enthusiastic and insane and amazing people ever. I mean, what an audience to play in front of every night. And are we gonna do a video for this song, or just kind of see what happens?
We should, once
what the people want.
Yeah, I mean, I think we should.
I guess they have to like it enough, huh?
Yeah, I guess, huh?
We just go snowboarding.
Just a snowboarding video, just like Art of Flight. Have you ever seen that?
Yeah, those are genius. Those. What was the guy's name that used to do those videos?
Travis Rice.
It's Travis Rice. Okay, but there was this guy used to do all the skiing ones, the famous skiing, like ski bum videos.
Is it Warren
yeah,
Miller?
Warren Miller. That's right. Yeah.
I used to love those. I would watch them like every night right before going, just get pumped.
Yes, yes. Whenever I'm live, we always get tons of people from Iran, which I find really
funny. Oh, really?
Yeah. I love that part of the world, and I would love to play in Iran as well, man.
Crazy. Never been over there either.
Of course, Mexico is a great place to play. Well, what else should we say about this song? I mean,
I don't know. I want people to listen to it.
Yeah.
I'm so excited. It makes me feel so good. It's a nice like escape from craziness right now. I feel like the song is just very peaceful and, you know, zone out. It's a vibe.
I like it too, man. It's been fun working with you. It's something totally different than we've ever done before. And, you know, when you collaborate with someone, you just go somewhere that you haven't been before, unexpected, and that's really nice.
Yeah. I mean, same with me. I've been a fan for so long, and then getting to work and like seeing how passionate you are in it all has been so, so sick. You know, you care a lot, which is really appreciated, because as you can see, we've had it for like a year and we're finally like ready.
You just, the real message there is, you know, I'm a maniac. A maniac. Do you often have people come up and sing at your shows or play the songs?
Just at Red Rocks this past weekend, I had Tori Kelly out because we did a song on my album called Blame Myself. She crushed it. Amazing. And then I had another guy, his name was Swaco, and we have a song that I literally was just working on like last week, so it's not ready to go yet, but it'll be down the road. But we played it. He came out live. It was fun.
Nice. And where show?
Well, those were in Denver at Red Rocks.
Where's your next show?
So where's my next? I got Detroit tomorrow, Chicago Saturday, and then I'm a little bit off. I have some club stuff. Which a beautiful lifetime.
I never saw that before. I just clicked on it by accident. That's so funny.
I don't have any chat movement anymore. Oh, shit.
Sometimes I feel like I should be screaming into this shit like 6ix9ine, you know? I think we lost our man right here. But while we're waiting for him to get back on, I'll go live with some people. Let me see. I'll go live with some folks.
Hello.
Hey, man. Where are you?
Chicago right now.
Chicago?
Yeah, I'm so excited to see Illenium on.
Oh, man. When's he going to play?
Wait, what was that again? I didn't hear you.
When are you going to go see him play?
This Saturday.
Oh, man, that's awesome.
I know.
Well, have fun for me, brother. I'll be there in spirit.
I hope I will see you there then.
Yeah, brother. You take care, okay?
Take care.
Bye. This is turned into a complete disaster. I lost him. That fucking baby's legs coming out of my head now. Yeah, look, oh my God, there's babies on babies. What the fuck? Holy shit. Okay, how do we get him back here? We go search? Boom. I sent a request. Oh my God, that's disturbing.
Oh my God, that was entertaining. Oh. I don't know why. I was trying to put like do what you're doing, and I just like swiped right on accident, and then everything fell apart.
You're just used to right, bro.
I swiped right.
And I just found, I haven't been on Instagram in so long, there's like a question section. Something you would just...
See, now I got to be careful because I clicked one of these last time and it booted me. Oh, these questions are cool.
Yeah.
Sorry, chat. I messed it up. That was good. That was good content, though.
So you're playing in Chicago soon?
Yeah, Detroit tomorrow, Saturday, Chicago, and then Vegas for a club next week.
Got it.
Yep. We'll get something going, though. I feel like we should try to do something crazy.
I'm going to try to go live in one other. Boom. So I don't know how to do it. Well, I guess I should get this fucking... What the fuck is going on now? Oh, hey. Look, we just joined, but they're like they were lying down in bed. So was that me or you that did it? I think I figured it out.
I'm like, I think you got it. You nailed it.
Fucking clueless here. Okay, we're gonna go someone else. I'm gonna take this fucking shit off my.
Hey guys. Hey.
What's up?
Hey.
Congratulations. I'm excited for the song.
Oh, thank you so much. What are you doing?
Just chilling here.
And what part of the world are you in?
I'm from Mexico City.
Mexico City. Great city, by the way. Amazing audience, Mexico City.
Are you coming to touring here or not?
Well, I think hopefully me and Illenium will both be there.
Let's do crazy in Mexico City.
Yeah, we should do a little residency. Mexico City is an awesome city.
That would actually be
pretty cool. We love you, so hopefully you are here soon.
I hope so as well. And what's your name?
Ana.
And what
Ana
do you
Paula.
Mexico City, are you a student?
Yeah, I'm a student. And nice. I work half-time, but I'm still a student.
Yeah, and what do you want to do with your life?
I don't really know yet, but hopefully.
That's okay.
One thing, and I can tell you right now, I can wave a magic wand and you could do anything that you wanted to with your life. What would it be? It doesn't have to be crazy. It could be simple. It could be, you know, nuts, anything. What would it be?
Jared, that's a so difficult question, but I don't know. I love people and music too. I don't know. Sorry, I'm so nervous.
It's so good.
Nervous, but you know, it's good to think about this stuff. I'm going to tell you one thing before we. Whatever the first thing that came to your head is, you know, it could be irrational. It could be, you know, realistic. But make me a promise. Do something special with your, okay?
Okay, I promise.
Okay, good.
I love you. Thank you.
Bye, bye, bye.
Bye.
Bye, bye, bye.
See ya.
See ya.
You have to hang up because I don't know how to do it. Hang up.
I don't know how to.
Hang up.
Okay, I'm going. Okay.
Hang up.
How? I don't know how to hang out. So.
Don't ask me. I have zero clue. Now I'm just thinking I need to know how to answer that question if ever asked, because that was some good shit.
I think you just, you know, I mean, I think you're doing it too, right? I mean, you're making music, you're playing shows, you're doing something special with your life. And you know, when you accomplish some of those goals, it's as you grow and change, you start to realize that there may be other things that are important to you as well. So you move on to those sorts of things.
Definitely nice to come back to, be like, keep you centered, and you know.
Yeah.
Acting.
When you accomplish some of the wilder, the creative dreams, and sometimes, you know, you may want to have a goal of finding more balance in your life or something, or, you know, working on family or your deeper friendships, or, you know, I don't mean to get too philosophical, but you know, it's funny, whenever I come on Instagram, my favorite thing to do is just to all over the world. I'm just fascinated by, I've been live with people, they've been, and you know, like I said, Iran or Africa.
Guys, it's me again.
It's you.
Hell yeah, Illenium, you are the fucking best, bro. You are the king. You too. Oh my god.
Thanks.
Like, I fucking love you. Both of you guys. Like, I grew up with your music, Red, and Illenium, oh my god, you are fucking
thanks, dude.
So excited to see you guys on Saturday.
Well, I might be there in the audience, maybe.
Well, I hope I will see you guys there.
The Illenium Show.
Hi!
What up, Nat?
Hey!
Oh my gosh, this is so cool! I've never been on a live.
Where are you? Who are you?
I am in Sacramento, California.
Nice.
Sacramento.
I'm so excited to hear the new song.
It's out officially, 4 minutes.
Oh my gosh, yes. Can't wait to hear it. I've been listening to both of you guys nonstop, like, all week.
That's so sweet.
Yeah, thank you.
Or matching t-shirts on. I think Alex Honnold is from Sacramento, right? You know Alex Honnold from the guy from Free Solo?
I don't.
Okay, wow, it's great to meet the one person who hasn't seen the movie.
Oh, I'm also excited to see House of Gucci soon.
Me too.
Oh my gosh, you got to work with Lady Gaga. That is amazing. Oh my god.
Yes. Anyway, nice to see you, and don't forget to go to Illenium's concert too, okay?
Thank you, guys. Have a great night. Thanks.
Bye.
See you Saturday, Illenium.
You have to hang up
your head.
Okay.
We don't have it on.
Oh my gosh, how do I do this? Oh gosh, this is embarrassing. Okay. Wow. Okay, I'm just going to exit. Bye.
Yeah.
I don't know why I don't see the exit button on there, but.
I think the funniest part was when we were like trying to analyze the song and you would answer the phone with your like, Gucci.
With I had my nose on.
Yeah.
Who is that? You got your lights out. Turn your lights.
What's up?
What's
up?
Look at that voice. Listen to that voice. A great voice you have.
Thank you. How are you guys doing?
Chilling.
Well, I'm excited for your music to come out.
Where are you?
I.
Huh? We can't hear
you. Yep.
Kansas City.
Wait, Kansas City, Kansas, or Kansas City?
Kansas City, Missouri.
Yep. That's you know, we know what's happening. That's
a little different.
Yeah. God, we know what's up.
Why'd they do that?
Yeah. I think to frustrate the hell out of all of us, but you know, it is what it is.
Lawrence, Kansas is pretty cool though, I think, right?
It's very cool. Very cool. I lived there for about a year and a half in a church.
Yeah. Did you ever play there, Illenium?
I've played in Lawrence and Kansas City, yep. I'm going to Kansas in December.
Oh, nice. We used to play all these smaller towns in the beginning. It was great. You know, we play like Grand Rapids, and we play there often. You know, I mean, we used to play Kansas City all the time and Lawrence all the time. And for some reason, I don't know why we haven't gotten back there for so long.
Well, hopefully you'll come back. Hopefully. We're going to go, hopefully with, I guess, we're going to Croatia was where we were going to be this last year, but it didn't happen. But we're going to go, we're going to join you if it's happening again. Mars Island.
Wow.
Should come. Illenium needs to come.
Do you know?
What is Mars Island, and where have you done it before in Croatia?
We rent an entire island, and we have a festival. Like, if Firefest was actually good,
yeah, tight
or real, I should say. Yeah. Maybe it would have been great, but if it was that, we do that. We have like a really just an amazing thing. We've been doing these micro festivals for years now.
Different locations or the same locations?
We've done different locations, but this one is called Mars Island specifically. Yeah. Like, we've done Camp Mars for many, many years, and Mars
Island. That was cool. Malibu. That was my first one.
Oh, Malibu is just crazy. It's I miss it, you know?
Right.
But you look cozy in your PJs. Go back.
Yeah. This was a pleasant surprise. I can't wait to listen to the new music, and hopefully you guys will team up together, and I will be definitely right there if I can be in the front row for sure.
Awesome. Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. See you guys later.
Bye bye bye.
Bye.
Let me know if you're getting I'm so fucking tired right now, to be honest. I haven't jet lag because I'm on European time right now, so it's about the crack.
Hardest time going to Europe in terms of jet lag, that's the hardest thing for me to do.
The worst from the East Coast, from the West Coast all the way over. The East Coast is not as bad, middle, you still got it pretty tough.
Yeah,
well, who's on the phone with us right now?
Oh,
still me. I'm trying to figure out how to exit out without hanging up on you guys.
Figure it out either.
I'll exit out. I'll rejoin and listen before you guys go. But good seeing you guys. Bye. Thanks.
See ya.
Bye, 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 bye. Yeah, it used to be easy. There was a thing to exit, but maybe someone can tell us how to do it. I don't know. But anyway, we have a new song. Everyone listen to it, stream it.
Now.
Hey, bro.
What up, dude? Looks like he's on a business call.
Hello?
Can't
hear you.
No. What is going
on? Uh-oh.
Technology, brother. But anyway, everyone listening, this song streaming. All right, we got more
people. Hey, how's it going?
Hey, man.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, pretty good.
Nice.
I'm calling from Australia at the moment. It's pretty pretty sunny outside.
Australia.
So, yeah, Sydney.
Great city.
How is it?
Very yeah.
Great.
It's pretty good. Yeah, I'm just moved from Melbourne. I don't know if you if you know much about Melbourne, but yeah, Melbourne and Sydney, it's both great cities.
Yeah, Absolutely. Yeah, absolutely.
Song out already?
This is crazy.
You look like you could be in Illenium's band, bro.
Thanks, man.
Come rock out.
Yeah,
for sure. For sure. I've been wanting to come to America for ages, but obviously because of lockdown. Sydney is still in lockdown here at the moment.
See, you guys were doing it so good. You were really like showing the world how to do it. So how is it now? Is it have the tables turned a little bit or what?
Kind of. We've just opened like this last week. Like in the last couple of days, everything was shut. Shops, everything. The only thing you could do was go to supermarkets, and that was about it. But I think over the next couple of weeks will really determine, how it's going to be. Because, the lockdown here was one of the worst, like one of the longest in the world. Like, we had – Melbourne had the longest lockdown in the entire world.
Jeez.
Yeah. It was crazy. Like, there was a period there where I couldn't leave my house for longer than an hour a day.
Wow.
And how's your head, man? You feeling okay?
I mean – through like a breakup in the middle of lockdown, and it was just it was rough.
Well, this song could be an anthem for
absolutely. I'm very keen to hear it.
And
last time I saw you what was that, sorry?
No, go ahead.
Oh no, I was just saying that No, I was just thinking back to last time I saw Three Things to Mars play was back at Soundwave back in like 2011 or 10, I think it was.
No.
That festival? Yeah.
It's been a long time. That festival, that tour for us was fucking... We had a blast.
Freaking awesome. It was so good.
I don't know what, something in the water down there, but we were just. But anyway, tell everybody down under that Illenium is on his way.
I'm gonna take
over the continent, and we'll see you soon, brother. But stay strong over there if you can hear us.
Yeah.
Stay strong down there, brother. You know?
Thanks, brother. Thank you very much. I definitely definitely look forward to hearing the new music and hopefully coming to see you guys over in America or wherever.
Great. Thanks. Yeah. Hang up because we don't know how to hang up.
Yeah, no worries. See you guys.
See ya.
So, Illenium, what do you think? We do one more?
Let's do it.
Say good night.
Perfect.
And we're showing off our fucking merch here.
New collab merch coming out. The puppy.
We're back.
You're back.
We're back. Thought I'd put a new face on the screen besides my tired face.
Oh, little Toto.
Hey, guys. What up, dude?
Hey, can you hear me?
Yep.
Hi, my name is Romo. Such a pleasure to meet you guys.
What's up? Nice to meet you.
Where are you?
I'm currently in China. But
China?
Yeah.
Crazy.
Where in China?
In Zhejiang province. It's Wenzhou.
Did you grow up in China or are you just living there? Yeah. Like, what's your story?
Here maybe 4 years ago.
Oh, crazy.
What are you doing? Yeah.
I teach English for little kids.
And where are you from?
From Ukraine. You must be know Ukraine.
Ukraine, of course. You know I know Ukraine.
I've been to your show once.
That's an amazing place to play too. Have you been to Ukraine yet?
Nope.
You should go there. That's pretty neat.
That's right. Down. Key of all these things. I'm ready.
Just a special
lockdowns.
Yeah, man. So great. Well, yeah. Good to see you. I hope you're safe and sound over there.
Yeah, you too. Stay safe. In China, yeah. It's pretty nice here.
Yeah, nice. The song. So your sister, dog, cousin, grandma, everyone in China. If you could just everyone in China stream the song one time, that's good.
That's good.
Turn on my speaker.
And we'll take 10%.
Perfect.
Take 10%.
That's good. I was happy to see you. I will listen to your song. Yeah. I didn't know you're out.
Spread the love.
You too. Bye, guys.
Thanks, man.
Bye.
All right.
That was the sleepiest live stream we ever did.
Just because I'm
so tired. I love talking to people. Hey, who's that?
Dan from Ohio.
Dan from Ohio. Watch out, Dan.
My beautiful wife.
It's your beautiful wife. Hello, wife.
That's awesome. You guys are on here.
Yeah, man. It's awesome. You guys are on here. What city are you in?
Painesville, right near Lake Erie.
Oh, wow.
Cool. Yep.
That's nice.
It's been a tumultuous couple years with this COVID stuff. And to see you guys breathing fresh air into the world is nice.
Yeah. And how you feel like you're coming out of it a little bit over there, getting back to real life or what?
Yeah. I have 7 kids and 1 on the way.
7 kids.
Damn. And one of them.
Bro, tie that thing in a knot. Holy shit. Toss it over your shoulder and call it a day.
Everyone says the same thing.
Oh, that's funny. God. Holy guacamole. You're going to start your own country soon.
Right. We got a baseball team.
Holy. Yeah. I mean, you have several teams.
And I mean, the way we looked at it, we had an autistic son with our second child, and we weren't totally set on having a big family. But once we had him, we kind of thought, when we're gone, we're gonna need people to look after him and take care of him. And what better way than his siblings? Mm. And we've been blessed ever since. It's been a good ride.
Wow, that's an amazing thing to hear, man.
Yep,
that's an amazing what a. Yeah, that's I guess it changes you when you start having kids.
And having an autistic kid, you don't think like how different you do things in life.
Yeah.
But my kids act different than most kids, and we act different as parents because we have this special needs kid that we have to do things differently for.
Yep. Yeah.
And it's been an uphill battle at times, but at the same time, it's made us better people.
Got it. Well, good to hear that. Yeah. And I'm sending good energy your way. Hope you guys like the song. Hey, between the 7 kids and the 2 you, I mean, that's almost the whole concert.
Right, right, right. It's never a dull moment.
Yeah, hell yeah.
I mean, that's great. Always fun. But anyway, thank you for hanging out with us.
And, yep, thanks for having me on. That's awesome.
Yeah, yeah, man.
And I love all your movies. I'm more of a movie buff.
Yeah.
And 30 Seconds to Mars has been one of those bands I've always like had on the playlist along with all. I listen to a little bit of everything, but
great. Thank you, man.
I've always watched you in the movies more than anything.
Thank you, bro. I hope you like the song. See you soon.
Bye-bye.
Well, bro. Bye. Take care. Well, man, we talked to the world. I mean,
we did. We got almost all the continents in here.
Lake Erie, China, Kansas City, Australia. We did good, man. We did. We saw people from Iran and Brazil and Mexico. I mean, I see them all in the chat. And I'm really proud to be a part of what you're doing.
No, me.
Thank you for me, you know, and my brother, and letting us be a part of what you're doing. It's a special thing for us. You know, we've never done it before, so we're really excited about it.
You guys killed it. I'm such a huge fan. It's definitely, I'm excited. I'm excited for it to get out. I'm excited to go perform it at some point. We've got to figure that out.
Yeah, absolutely. I would be so excited to be with you on stage somewhere. I know Shannon would be too. So to be continued, man.
Yep. Here I'm sure I'll see
you soon. Here it is. I love this shirt. And I like the one you got on too.
This one's dope too.
Yeah. So you guys soon, you can stream the song. Is it out now?
It's out. Go check it. Let us know what you think.
Boom. I feel like I need to scream more. Like, you know, when you know, that we could get in a fake fight right now and then that would go viral. Fuck you, man.
Just start Twitter beefing.
Fucking song, man. Fuck that shit. Get that fucking stream that fucking song, motherfucker. Fuck. Okay, that's it.
You need to sleep. It's my company.